In the Marvel movies, Doctor Strange can create portals between any two points in the universe using the sling ring. So I thought I'd take this Lego set and use some real-world special effects to have Doctor Strange creating a portal and Wong using an eldritch whip, just like the movies. Awesome! Wanna see how it's done? Then let's get science. To create this special effect at home, you'll need steel wool and a fire lighter. The steel wool needs to be really thin. It should say grade 0000 on the packet. For safety, you'll also need thick fireproof gloves, safety glasses, adult supervision, and a fire extinguisher. This is a really simple science activity that only has two steps. First, cut off a strip of steel wool and shape it into a ring. Then position it on your Lego set and light it on fire. Whoa! To make the eldritch whip, take a thin piece of steel wool, position it on your Lego set, and then light it on fire. Awesome! You're probably wondering if this can be done on a bigger scale, and it can. There are a lot of videos online that show someone spinning steel wool in a circle, which looks just like the portal. But after showing these videos to Beck and explaining how I could make that same portal in our backyard with a few items from around the home, we both decided I should just stick to the Lego scale. But hey, it looks really cool. So what's happening? Steel wool is mostly iron. When iron is heated up, it reacts with the oxygen in the air, forming iron oxide. This reaction releases energy in the form of heat and light. The heat can cause nearby iron atoms to also react with the oxygen in the air, releasing even more heat and light. Using really fine steel wool allows more iron to come in contact with oxygen. If you use thicker steel wool, it will burn for a short time, but it will then go out. That's because the inside parts of the strand aren't in contact with oxygen, and so don't react when they're heated up. You can use a fire lighter to set the steel wool on fire, but a 9-volt battery will also work. When the battery touches the steel wool, current flows through the wire. This heats the wire up and starts the reaction of iron with oxygen. The red hot glow from the iron and yellow sparks shooting off from it look a lot like Doctor Strange's portal. Try this one at home to see what you think. And as always, thanks for watching.